Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
Hey Scorpions, I'm Talia.
And I'm Riley, and we're back with this week's announcements. Hey Talia.
Yes, Riley?
Do you have any talents?
I can't say that I have any interesting ones, but I bet there's plenty of Scorpions who do.
Well, luckily the talent show is right around the corner. Sign-ups start Tuesday, November 8th. Find the flyer in the activities office, room A4.
Meditation workshops are taking place in the Student Wellness Center, E7, on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 8 a.m. to 8:30 a.m.
If you need any extra help, tutoring is now available here at HHS. You can come to the library after school on Mondays and Wednesdays and before school on Tuesdays and Thursdays for any assistance. Last week, drama showed their determination and hard work on the big screen, or in this case, on the big stage.
Yep, they did an excellent job portraying all the characters in the SpongeBob musical. Not to mention all the props and costumes look so cool.
It was truly a fun experience. Here are some of the highlights. That was a great performance, you guys. We can't wait to see your next play.
Continuing on, yearbooks are on sale. Prices are the lowest of the year right now, so get yours paid for now at the student store. Prices are $70 with an activities card and $80 without.
You can also make a $10 deposit and make payments to lock in the low price.
To all my seniors, senior hoodies are now on sale for $25. Get yours before they're gone.
And calling all freshmen, if you want to get involved in any future freshman events, please come to room W7 during lunch every Tuesday.
On to the club announcements. The GSA Club will be having a meeting this Friday in room C2 during lunch. We'll be discussing December events and fundraisers. See you there!
Photo and Art Club is going to have an art gallery. Come join us in D7. We meet every Monday during lunch.
Pastors Reggie and Carlos from High Desert Church will be with the Light Club this Thursday at lunch in room E10 for a Bible message. We will also have our club yearbook photo taken at the beginning of the club meeting. Don't miss it. All are welcome.
Young conservatives come to room W8 on Wednesdays during lunch to learn about politics. All are welcome.
HHS Democrats, the Hesperia High School Democrats, meet in S17 every Tuesday at lunch. Please join us. All are welcome.
If you would like to join the American Sign Language Club, come to room C9 on Thursdays during lunch.
Mock trial meets every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday after school until 5 p.m. in room S15.
For those of you who don't know, Mr. Cox's business class is learning about advertisement marketing for techniques to sell items.
Here's a video from the students Ashley, Marlise, and Elizabeth on a Patrick Buddha.
Make sure to get yours now in room N10 for good luck for only $15.
Disclaimer, it only works with good grades, after school tutoring, studying, and doing your homework.
I'm really grateful that the Scorpions have opportunities like this.
Me too, but it's good to give yourself a break too. That reminds me, I can't wait to go on break.
Oh yeah, don't forget, we have Thanksgiving break. Our friend Soso walked around campus asking people what they're thankful for. Here's the video.
What are you thankful for?
I am thankful for my dance team and for my boyfriend.
I'm thankful for like my family. They support me and all that.
Water.
My friends.
I'm thankful for transportation.
My coaches and my girlfriend.
I'm thankful for just being here on Earth, I guess. Living, being, breathing, being me, I guess.
I'm grateful to be here, walking around campus, you know, seeing other people, you know, walking around. Like, what up, playa?
What up, playa?
You know, just grateful for life.
I'm thankful for my coach for soccer because she's always there for me no matter what, and she always helps me out. Like, for example, like my college applications that I'm going through right now.
I'm thankful for the love of God and the salvation of our Jesus Christ and for all of the rockin' students here at Hesperia High School. They are truly amazing.
I'm thankful for my teachers.
I'm thankful for books, comedy books, comic books more specifically. They're so good.
Thankful to be like thankful, because if you're not thankful, then you can't really be thankful, you know?
I'm thankful for my friends, family, and my cats.
Thankful for my family, for being here, for football, for basketball, basically anything that I do for life.
Man, I'm thankful for my family, friends, a job that we have, the opportunity to be here on campus every day and impact the young students on this campus. It's fantastic.
All right, I'm thankful for my wife, I'm thankful for my kids, my job, all my students, and all the people I get to work with, pretty much all the things I'm thankful for.
I'm thankful for all my loving students right here. Yeah! I'm thankful for the fact that I won't have to see them. And
Happy Christmas!
Happy Christmas. You guys say Happy Thanksgiving. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Which of the staff is most likely to burn a turkey?
Bear's Wall, because she would just go buy canes instead.
This chamber said you were most likely to burn a turkey. Do you agree with this, yes or no?
No, I deep fry them. You can't mess that up. Burn a turkey.
Ms. Bear's Wall said you were most likely to burn a turkey. Is this true?
No. No. Okay. Well, yeah, no.
Who do you think is most likely to burn a turkey?
Mr. Gibbons.
Mr. Adams said you'd be most likely to burn a turkey. Is that true?
No, Mr. Adams, that is false. That is false information. I have the Traeger. It's very easy to smoke a turkey in a Traeger.
Who do you think is most likely to burn a turkey?
I would say Aaron Atkins, because he would be worried just thinking about stand up paddleboarding or what next adventure he would be going on, and he would burn a turkey.
Mr. Gibbons said that you would be most likely to burn a turkey. Is that true?
No, that is definitely false.
Who do you think would be most likely to burn a turkey?
I think Mrs. Pullmounter would burn a turkey like crazy.
Mr. Atkins said Pullmounter is most likely to burn a turkey. Is this true?
No way.
Who do you think out of the staff is most likely to burn a turkey?
Mr. B.
So Mrs. Garcia said that you're most likely to burn a turkey. Is this true?
Yeah, I would say so. I'm a terrible cook. My wife does it all. Whenever I make dinner, it consists of calling a number and picking up food. So, for me, it's dead on.
Speaking of thanks, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for everything. My friends and family and every little event that has led me to where I am now. And you?
I'm thankful for my opportunity to have an education.
That's great to hear. Thankful for you, Grams, are on sale November 14th through the 16th, or until they are sold out. So go and show your thanks.
They are $2 each. Come buy yours at the table in the quad starting the 14th.
One last thing. The National Honor Society has an induction ceremony in the library. Here are the highlights.
Amazing.
Thank you for all your hard work. We appreciate it very much.
Sincerely from NHS.
Congratulations to everyone who was initiated.
Well, that's all from us. Passing it over to Julian with sports. This is Riley
and Talia
signing off.
Hi, Scorpions. I'm Julian, your sports anchor for this week's announcements.
football players, the weight room has been closed until further notice. Talk to your coaches to find out when it will reopen. Softball practices are underway and start after school Wednesday until 4:30 on the softball field. Also practicing are the wrestling team. They are working hard for their upcoming season. We caught up with Coach Gino to see how they are preparing.
Season starting. We start this week. We wrestle at the Dick Comley at Victor Valley High School.
Are you preparing for the season?
Working hard, scrapping, getting our bodies prepared, getting our weights down, that fun stuff.
How did you get involved with Trees for Troopers?
So they just started that like a couple years ago with the Christmas tree fundraiser that we do. They just started that option. I thought that was really cool, so we tried to keep that going.
How can people support the wrestling team this year?
Show up to our duels. We have two home duels against, I want to say it's, you got me at the wrong time. But we have a couple home duels. That schedule will be out. You can go pull it up on scorpioncountry.com and under athletics. And yeah, just come to our event.
Good job to the wrestling team and Coach Gino for putting in the work, and good luck to them in their future matches. Moving on to some games this week. Today we have girls soccer versus Victor Valley at Victor. Girls basketball versus Riverside Poly at Riverside Poly. Friday boys soccer plays against Victor Valley at home. And girls basketball plays Rancho Christian at Riverside Poly. Good luck to all those teams playing. That's going to be it for me. Julian, signing off.
Take my hand in character. My hand in character. Okay. My hand in character. Howdy. Take my hand in character. Oh. My hand in character. Hand in character. Okay. Take my hand in character. Oh, okay. Take my hand in character.
Oh, hi.
Take my hand in character. Wait. Oh. Hand in character.
Hello, enthusiastic citizen.
Take my hand in character.
Yo, let me drop my cappuccino.
Shake my hand in character.
Whoa, bro, these claws are not swole at all. You need to hit the gym.
Okay. Shake my hand in character.
Seahorse, man.
Hand in character. Oh.